35-yard line. The Bucs at 10-4 on the year, and they come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience.
How did that work?
Display in that victory.
And a missed tackle.
Called that for 4 yards.
You talk about this Falcon defense.
Running backwards.
They currently sit at number 4.